Hey, what is going on? I am in Pawley's Island, South Carolina. And you know, I happen to drive by this place and it's a very long, overgrown building, very old looking. And a few days later, I go home and I started looking into it, poked around on the internet. And there's two or three pages about this. What it is a beach resort. It is the Magnolia Beach Resort, which was opened in 1934. And what makes this place really unique is it was a resort for African Americans. Back during the time of segregation. It's a pretty bad period in our history, but that's what it was. And a lot of famous African Americans actually stayed here at the resort. Famous entertainers, Duke Ellington, Count Basie, Charlie Parker, Ray Charles, I think, a whole bunch of people. They would come down here to play at the resorts on the coast, and you know, they weren't allowed to stay in the hotels. They had to go to an African American hotel, so they came here. Sure what this was. A meter or something? Oh, that's the same thing. Yeah, some sort of a meter. Okay, this is like at the back of the property. Oh wow, this is real dangerous. There's no trespassing signs. Yeah, look at that header piece up above the door is about to fall. I would not want to get hit on the head with that. Wow, look at that. I don't think paint is going to fix this one. Just down there is the ocean. It must have been a really nice resort at one point. Yeah, so this is that road that goes back to the beach. Out, or they may have had a pier or something. I don't know. Yeah, this is all marsh.